student lose 10.
So it is to be 856. Thank you all.